Can y'all do it this way?
Yeah, sure.
All right.
You got the thing that has video
camera. It's ready videotaping. I didn't know. About 6 minutes into the fight, maybe?
Yeah, at least. I don't even know what it is. I mean, he grabbed that fly and fled off. Went about maybe about 200 meters in back of it. Testing out a brand new prototype reel that I've been pumping by. And actually a prototype rod too as well. Trying to keep pressure on him to tire him out. It's definitely not a redfish. If it's a redfish, it has to be a 50-pound redfish. I mean, it has to be a really, really big one. It'll probably be the biggest redfish I've ever caught in my life.
You still in your backing? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm still in my backing.
Still in the backing.
The line's right there.
There's his line. So I got him 100 more yards, or 100 more feet. In the wash right there.
It's in the wash. You just gotta put too much pressure on it. Alright, start to power him in a little bit. I see a fin.
Dark.
I feel like I have to have them look perfectly in the mouth. I have to. I can't put that much pressure on them. I'm already in the back.
Smile, Jerry.
Trying to, man. I'm
taking some pictures too.
I don't want to lose this fish. This will be a trophy.
This is 4 minutes into the fight, or filming.
When it hit, man, it took off like a freight train.
Good.
I love this fish, man. The other way now.
Yeah, I see the blue.
It's gotta be. I have no clue. We're gonna find out. Hopefully.
There it is.
I
see it. Shark.
Shark?
Yeah, I saw the fins. You might have fouled hook him.
Huh?
You might have fouled hook him.
Holy smoke, look at that thing.
I think you got him to... Let me go out here. This angle's bad.
There's a bad. Got him
in
the end of the tail.
Yeah, I got him in the back. That's why it's fighting good.
That's harder than hooking him in the mouth.
Here, you wanna grab him? I'm recording still.